Hello friends, Satyendra here, and in this video let's create this twisted sheet metal part in Creo Parametric. So let's get started. So here I have a twisted sheet metal part. The overall size is 5 inches by 1.5 inches, and if I go for flat pattern, I get a flat pattern like this. The overall size of flat pattern is 5.4 inches by 1.5 inches, which is nothing but this size and this side. Now let's create this part once again, and for that go to new, select sheet metal, say OK. So this is my new sheet metal part. Now here first I'll create this base. The width is 1.5 and the length is also 1.5. So first I'll go to planar, I'll switch on all the datums, I'll select top plane, normal. Switch off the datum, go to rectangle, draw a rectangle like this. This is 1.5, this is also 1.5, and this will be 0.75. Say OK. Now the thickness is 0.2, say OK. Now the next feature is this twisted one. The length is 2, and for that go to shape, twist, select the edge. This length is 2, and this is twisting this way, 90 degree, just like this. Now here you have bend allowance, wall length in an unbent state. So this will be 2.4. Once you flatten this portion, this length will increase from 2 to 2.4. So I have given 2.4. Now you have some other options here. You can decide this width using this option. If you go for this, you can decide this length. So I don't need this option and this option right now. This is okay for me. This will be 90 degree and the length is 2 inches and unbent length is 2.4 inches. I'll say okay. Now the next wall is flat wall. I'll go with this. The length is 1.5 and I'll say OK. Now the next thing is these rounds. This is throughout round. So I'll go to engineering, round. I'll select this surface and this surface. Say OK. Once again go to engineering, round, select this surface, control this surface and this surface. Now the last feature is this hole. So go for engineering, hole, select this. Now you can attach this here and this somewhere here. Now this side it will be 0.75 and this side it is 1.5 minus 0.65. The whole dia is 0.5. Say OK. Similarly, once again go to engineering, hole, select this face, same way attach this side and attach this side. The die is 0.5 and this you change to up to next surface and say OK. this one also up to next surface and say okay. So your twisted part is done. Now if you go to analysis, measure, and if you measure this center to this center distance, 3.7, it is exactly similar to this. And if you go for flat pattern and check unbent length, this value is closer to 5.4 and this is 1.5.